On June 16, 1990, the New York Rangers drafted Sergei Zubov 85th overall. He would join the Blue Shirts 2 years later, making an immediate impact.
Centering pass, Zubov shoots, he scores!
In 1994, Zubov had a career year, posting 89 points, leading the team in scoring.
Shot, score! Oh, what a huge goal, Sergei Zubov!
That spring, he was instrumental in helping the Rangers hoist the Stanley Cup, their first title in 54 years. In the summer of 1996, Sergei was acquired by the Dallas Stars, joining another team on the cusp of contention.
Zubov loads the gun, fires, scores! Sergei Zubov! What a missile!
As one of the team's leaders, Zubov was an integral part of the Stars' championship core. And in 1999, he was a major contributor in the Stars' Stanley Cup run. Sergei would stay in Dallas for 9 more seasons, composing an illustrious career.
Sergei Zubov from downtown.
Retiring in 2009, Zubov is the second greatest scoring Russian-born defenseman in NHL history. And his 549 points with the Stars is the most by a defenseman all time in franchise history. Earning the highest honor in the sport, as part of the 2019 class, Zubov was inducted into the Hockey Hall of Fame. Tonight, his number 56 will be raised to the rafters of the American Airlines Center, never to be worn again.